A late night fight ends with a Loxahatchee Groves man dead, and a sheriff's deputy says he feared for his life and was forced to shoot him.
It happened outside the man's family business. It's the One Stop Garden Shop on Okeechobee Boulevard. Ted White spoke with a pastor who knows the family, has known this family for decades. Ted?
Well, this struggle played out shortly before midnight when this 24-year-old arrived in this parking lot of the family business. A Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office spokeswoman says there was a deputy here. They say he was on duty, but he was not wearing a uniform. She says that he was wearing a badge and identified himself as a sheriff's deputy, but sometime after that, something went terribly wrong. With a family attorney by his side, David Adams recounts what would turn out to be the last few hours of his younger brother's life. Seth Adams was shot and killed by a Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputy late Wednesday night. A family spokesman says Seth had just returned from a night out with friends and was about to go inside the family-owned nursery.
He lived here. He was just trying to get into his own property when he was shot, and he was shot four times in the stomach. That's what we know. We don't know what the justification for it was.
A sheriff's office spokeswoman says the deputy got into an argument with Adams outside the A1 Stop Garden Shop just before midnight. Investigators say the incident got physical. The deputy feared for his life and shot Adams. There are plenty of surveillance cameras surrounding the property, but the family would not say if there is video of the altercation and shooting.
His brother found him laying down there on the ground. He was bleeding and asking for help. In my opinion, this was just a senseless shooting. He was unarmed. He was a great kid.
Reverend Tim Bumgardner says he has known the family for 30 years. He says Adams moved to this area a year ago and worked in the office.
He had come from Albany, New York, where he was a chef at the Crown Plaza. Mild-mannered, friendly individual, never had any trouble, extremely docile, non-confrontational.
Customers arrived at the business throughout the morning and afternoon, but they were turned away. They described Adams as kind, respectful, and friendly.
He was very politically minded. And he was just a really nice guy. He was very helpful and very, very gentle.
He was always nice to me, you know.
Seth Adams was airlifted to St. Mary's Medical Center, where he died. Now, an investigation continues, and the officer who fired his weapon, he has been put on paid administrative leave, which is standard procedure for incidents like this one. We're live in Loxahatchee Groves. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.